George Bush doesn't care about black people.
I would have voted on Trump.